Innovation can be defined simply as a new idea, device or method. However, innovation is often also viewed as the application of better solutions that meet new requirements, unarticulated needs, or existing market needs. Such innovation takes place through the provision of more effective products, processes, services, technologies, or business models that are made available to markets, governments, and society. The term innovation can be defined as something original and more effective and, as a consequence, new, that breaks into the market or society. Innovation is related to, but not the same as, invention, as innovation is more apt to involve the practical implementation of an invention, i.e. new/improved ability to make a meaningful impact in the market or society, and not all innovations require an invention. Innovation often manifests itself via the engineering process, when the problem being solved is of a technical or scientific nature. The opposite of innovation is exnovation. While a novel device is often described as an innovation, in economics, management science, and other fields of practice and analysis, innovation is generally considered to be the result of a process that brings together various novel ideas in such a way that they affect society. In industrial economics, innovations are created and found empirically from services to meet growing consumer demand. Definition: a 2014 survey of literature on innovation found over 40 definitions. In an industrial survey of how the software industry defined innovation, the following definition given by Crossan and Apiaden was considered to be the most complete, which builds on the Organization for Economic Cooperation and Development OECD manual's definition. Innovation is production or adoption, assimilation, and exploitation of a value added. Novelty in economic and social spheres, renewal and enlargement of products, services, and markets, development of new methods of production, and establishment of new management systems. It is both a process and an outcome.